It has 90 amps and 300 times you can charge it. And cranking amps 715. Look, this one. This one bigger, bigger, bigger. This one. This one bigger. 185 minutes you can use 25 amps. 185 minutes you can use 25 amps. Can you believe that? You can recharge it 300 times and its capacity 105 amps.
So basically,
it cost,
if we will use
155,
it pretty heavy, it will last 5 years.
We need two.
Doesn't matter, we will use it simultaneously, but I mean, even if we use it 60 charges a year, it's more than enough for us, because it's pretty short summertime, and like 5 years for sure is a minimum.
And that's for dual purposes. We can start engine and we can use for
continuous movement. Ha ha ha.